Run code from a module. As a beginner to Excel VBA, you might find it difficult to decide where to put your VBA code. The Create a Macro video illustrates how to run code by clicking on a command button. This example teaches you how to run code from a module. Open the Visual Basic Editor. Click Insert, Module. Create a procedure, a macro, called cyan. Write sub cyan for the beginning and end sub for the end of the procedure. Note that a procedure is either a sub or a function. The difference between a function and a sub in Excel VBA is that a function can return a value while a sub cannot. The sub will change the background color of your worksheet to cyan. To achieve this, add the following code line. Cells.interior.colorindex equals 28. To run the procedure, execute the following steps. Click Macros. Select Cyan and click Run. The result is a fully cyan-colored sheet. Note that code placed into a module is available to the whole workbook. That means you can select Sheet 2 or Sheet 3 and change the background color of these sheets as well. The Add a Macro to the Toolbar video illustrates how to make a macro available to all your Excel files. Remember, code placed on a sheet as assigned on a button is only available for that particular sheet. Next video is about recording a macro. Thanks for listening.